back performances. Yeah. You and Stone Boy. Where did Oceano?
Stone, I was gonna meet him. Mm-hmm. I was gonna meet him, definitely. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because you know, way back, you know, anytime you see me performing, I used to do this live band thing from +233 to piano bar and stuff.
Oh,
you
I
know.
See.
Mm. Oh yeah, and nobody now.
At that time, not Dimbe now, you see.
And nobody now. Then they call me Kelvin Boy. Kelvin Boy. Kelvin Boy. Because this guy all bad, all bad Stone Boy and
Stone Boy yet.
Oh no.
Mm. Oh, no. But now what's that is with the Dean Kelvin Boy?
Kelvin Boy, because they call me, whom your best friend Stone Boy. Mm-hmm. You understand? Mm-hmm. Hey, this boy is Stone Boy. He all bad, you're better Stone Boy. Mm-hmm. And my name is Kelvin, so they call me Boy, Kelvin Boy. And okay. He was there. Okay. So it was like, they would say, oh, Charlie, go meet Stone Boy, Charlie, if I go beat that kid in there, then times with, mm-hmm. You understand? But then I was like, let's give it time. So it was one Saturday morning, I was there and I got a call from one keyboardist, and he was like, oh, Metro TV for a fair song will be back. You can't even, young Kobani, sir. So I was there, I was like, oh, me tell me, yeah, at least. We went there. So I was performing and then not knowing Stone was there at the sitting room watching me. Okay. And that was.
You didn't know he was there?
No.
Okay.
No. Mm-hmm. So and that was it, and the vibe was, and so
you also performed Stone Boy songs that day, that very day.
Yeah, I did. Mm-hmm. I did. Mm-hmm. I was performing his songs and sitting at my own affairs, so didn't kind of ride inside. Mm-hmm. Oh, he was like, oh, nice. And later on, Stone mm-hmm. by, so he was like, I did an ABC. Mm-hmm. If you chef free a tree, I know you're the ABC.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
So when on us so catch him, so big time once I'm train on way back. Some mm-hmm. guy be for pick up then no so we have money time.
Okay.
So I think that it was the right time.
Okay. And where your destiny changing God.
Yeah man.
And I'm out because she has Stone Boy finally.
Definitely.
But she has Stone Boy and then as a sound on Yum Tum. What has changed in your musical life after meeting Stone Boy from the Metro TV days?
You know, life no. Ooh, baby, I'll be doing no I take it from there. Mm-hmm. I wanted to be like Stone Boy. Mm-hmm. I said, oh, me person me yet say with you. But then, when I got to meet him, no, Stone Boy and Black City are turning me into me. Mm-hmm. They are not turning me into Stone Boy, into like trying to
make
a partner Stone Boy. So anything like everything sounds like Stone Boy. No. Mm-hmm. They are turning me into me. They are bringing what Kelvin is really out. You understand? Mm-hmm. And then I appreciate that.
Okay. So now your trend has changed. You think your trend has changed?
Yeah.
Are you loving what you are doing?
What I'm loving what I'm doing now. And then, you know, I get scared when I think of what is coming. Charlie, dear Bano, dear.
And who you pretend, dear Bano?
Oh. In my next song, and I am a best song. My next song, you know, me what I believe, you know, send me your money. They may know next minute, you know, best.
After signing on to Beam Nation, how many years are you working with them?
Forever. Yeah, forever. You know, I don't see Beam Nation as my record label.
Mm-hmm. How do you see them?
I see it as my home because mm-hmm. that's where I've always wanted to be. From time, okay. Me per se, you understand, mm-hmm. it's a home. Mm-hmm. You mm-hmm. understand? Black City is like a senior brother to yeah. me, mm-hmm. my brother, Charlie. Mm-hmm. It's not like if a son you give it this particular money or this thing before you go, if you do your best. Mm-hmm. You understand? The fact that the person is like, oh, my belief in you, no Krano. He can tell himself that from the day I started believing in me, my music career has changed. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Sometimes you need someone to say, oh, you can do it, let's go. And yet, signing Mama away before. I know grandma stream with Deba. You understand?
Mm-hmm. I
don't really because of fire, bro. I bought mine.
I like the way you
say
me. I bought mine.
And that bando. And that bando.
I know I never bought bando.
You say, I bought bando. I bought mine.